Hello, my name is Santa Claus.
No one speaks like that. Anyway, welcome to my warehouse. A lot of people have been asking, hey, where's Santa Claus these days? Is he still around? Is he still relevant? I had to move to South Africa because of the global warming in the North Pole. Go right, turn around, left, left. That is my brother's son, John Klaus. I owed my brother a favor, so I hooked him up with a job, eh? Hashtag nepotism is real. What is that?
This is the list of the kids' gifts.
A wish list, okay. Little Johnny. Little Johnny wants a bicycle, okay. He wants to race the Tour de France, that's cute. This year it's a bike, next year it's a blood transfusion. Little Susan. Susan wants a pony, that's cute. If she only knew they use horse meat in hamburgers these days, she wouldn't want a pony. So I decided to partner up with Adamex to make sure the gifts get to your doorstep on time this Christmas. That nonsense about me driving around with reindeer, climbing through chimneys. I don't understand why parents tell their kids that.
You can't say.
What?
You can't say.
Sorry. Use Adamex this Christmas because your family deserve the best. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, are you okay? Okay, Johnny. Oh, get away. Get away. Get away. Sorry, man. Are you okay? It's an accident, man. Watch your head. Walk it off. Walk it off. Everything's fine, guys. It's all good here. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. They can just walk it off. It's good.